In this Tkinter video tutorial, we will learn how to set our Tkinter window in full screen. If I run this simple window, you can see that this window is not in full screen mode, but if you double tap on it, it gets full screen. And if you click on the maximize button, it is also a full screen mode, but it's something like while you play YouTube videos and in its full screen mode, this type of full screen appears. So I will show you how to do both of these in our Tkinter program. So if you know your screen size, like screen width and height, you can set it as your in your geometry parameter, and your Tkinter window will be as the same size of your display height and width. In that way, you can easily make your Tkinter window in full screen. Let's do it. Tkinter window dot geometry and two curly braces for height and width, and after that you have to format your string so that you can pass the variables in that curly braces. So whatever value you are putting here, these will be stored in this curly braces. So our first value will be our width, screen width, new window dot w info, screen width, and the second value will be your screen height, which is new window dot w info and screen height. That's all. Now if you run this program, you can see this is in full screen mode. But in a newer version of Python, you don't have to write like this. You can also do this, remove this, and you can use F string. Now you can put your values here directly. New window dot w info screen width, and in the similar way you can put your second value, new window dot w info and your screen height. You can see this is in full screen mode. So there is another way which is pretty much easier than this one, using this state method. So in the state method, you can pass a value. In this state method, you can pass this parameter. If you pass it and click on the run button, it gets full screen. But you can see there is an animation, means it opens first and then it gets in full screen mode like we drag. Now let's get moved to the next and final method, which is using attributes. Using attributes, you have to pass two parameters. One is full screen, and after giving a comma, you have to set it true. So full screen mode will be true here. Make sure that you write capital T for true. Now if you run this, you can see it's get actual in actual full screen mode, and you can close it. So that's for today. We'll see you in your next video.